car. You just want an answer. How do I fix this? How do I deal with this?
All new at 10, a boy's journey to find a special furry friend. 7-year-old Braxton Kinsey suffers from epilepsy. To cope, his family's raising money for a service dog. It's one that's already in training. Two Works for You's problem solver Sierra Pizarro gives us a look into the seizure alert class and lets us all know how we can help.
Yeah. It's kind of scary. Sometimes he'll lose color, so eyes, lips will go purple.
The seizures come in clusters every 2 months and can last between 24 and 48 hours. After the second round, Braxton Kinsey was hospitalized, his brain waves monitored, then a diagnosis, epilepsy. Now the bed stays on the floor.
That was kind of what warranted the dog, is that him sleeping in his own room, us not knowing, or being in the shower outside with the animals or anything like that and not being with him.
Okay.
The journey to a trained seizure alert companion is a pricey one, $7,000 to $50,000, but the hefty price tag chopped down when Mary Braxton found Zen Dog Training.
I had intended to place her with a diabetic handler, but we didn't necessarily have a diabetic handler waiting for a puppy.
This rascal is Roxy. She's in training to be Braxton's seizure alert dog. So far, she's proving to be a smart pup.
Really crazy, too.
The duo known as a sweet boy and his dog.
She's my best dog, and I like her, and I'm glad she's going to be my service dog.
Nope.
During basic training, the Braxtons take Roxy home every other week.
So we're starting on basic obedience with her. We're doing just some basic stuff that she's going to need. These are impulse control exercises. Sit, stay. There's a lot of sitting as a service dog.
It's a 1 to 2 year process.
Good girl, good girl.
That'll be worth the wait.
It's going to take away a lot of anxiety and a lot of fear and give him some reassurance too, I think.
My dog probably won't ever be as skilled as Roxy will be, but if you want to help the Braxton family seal the deal on Roxy, they're fundraising. The link is on our website under the local news tab, kidyourh.com. I'm Sierra Pizarro, Two Works for You.